No, I don't think they should be doing that.